May the Lord bless me, protect me from evil, and bring me to everlasting life.
Never subsides nor goes away. I strain to concentrate and find the answers which help me quit.
His unrelenting prayers and Walter's fanatical devotion to his mathematical studies, he didn't get much rest. The longer we lived in the house, Father, the more obsessed he became. The strain on him was terrible. The doctor said he had some kind of brain fever, but Walter swore it had something to do with the irregular shape of his garret room.
There's something about these walls.